So here we are again. So I have to do disc knot with two strings from this side and two from this side. And only now I'm going to do the knot. So the knot that was wrong was made from this one and this one in here. Now I have to make first this one. And now from this one, from the two of this one and this one, I'll do the other. So with two of these two strings of this side and the other two from that knot, and it's from here that I will do the next knot, and that is in place. Now of course the problem here is this curve, because this curve will make this to become like this, and that is confusing. Of course if I wanted to make the other way around, I have to do it with all, you understand, with all. But no, I want this to be like a perfect rose, because I want to make a special effect here that we are going to see next. All right, thank you.